Hello everyone, welcome back to the next episode of Yoga with Sandy. Today we have a session for the elderly. We have the practice of Surya Namaskar, the sun salutation for the elderly. Make sure you do a warm-up. The link to the warm-up has been mentioned on description. Today I have a guest for you, my dad, Colonel N. Chandrasekharan Nair, who is a diabetic patient for past 33 years. A yoga practitioner and also a long distance runner. Let's start today's session with the practice of Surya Namaskar. So, coming to Namaskar position with the feet together, hands in Pranamasana or Namaskarasana, back erect, chin up. Now slowly bring your right leg to the side, inhale and slowly come to Hasta Uttanasana. Now slowly bring your hands over your head and come to Hasta Padasana, a position where your hands are by the side of the leg, head close to the knees. And now slowly drag your right leg back and come to Ashva Sanchalanasana, a position where your hands are by the side of the leg. You keep looking up. Now slowly drag your left leg down and come to Dandasana position. Abs pulled in, head neutral. Now slowly come down to the Ashtanga Namaskarasana position, a position where your knees, your chest, your chin are on the floor, scap retracted at the back with the elbows close to the body. Now slowly come up to Bhujangasana position, Cobra position. Elbows shall be as straight as possible. Look up. Now slowly come back and come to Parvatasana position, the mountain pose with the heels touching the floor, head inside both the hands. Now back to Ashva Sanchalanasana. Slowly bring your right leg up and try to bring it between both the hands and look up. Now slowly bring your left leg inside and come to a position where your hands are by the side of the leg, head close to the knees to the Hasta Padasana. Now slowly bring your both hands over your head and come to Hasta Uttanasana. Now slowly come back to Pranamasana. Now on the other side with the breathing, slowly come to Namaskar position with the back as erect as possible, chin up. Now slowly bring your left leg to the side, inhale and slowly get back to Hasta Uttanasana. Now exhale and come to Hasta Padasana. Now inhale and come to Ashva Sanchalanasana. Exhale and come to Dandasana. Now to the Ashtang Namaskarasana, breath hold and stay in Ashtang Namaskarasana. Now inhale to Bhujangasana. Exhale to Parvatasana. Inhale to Ashva Sanchalanasana. exhale to Hasta Padasana. Inhale and back to Uttanasana, Hasta Uttanasana. And back to Pranamasana. Now slowly release the position. And now slowly come to Shavasana position. Slowly come to supine lying position, that is on your back. Feet apart with the toes pointing out. Hands apart with the palm facing the ceiling. Head tilted slightly towards the right side. Just relax. Just observe your breath and just relax for a few seconds. Now slowly release the position. I shall remain closed till I tell you. Now slowly bring your hands together. Slowly bring your feet together. Stretch your right hand up and above the head. Slowly place it on the floor. Now turn towards the right side. Bend your both legs at your knees. Take support of your left hand and now slowly come to sitting position, any comfortable sitting position. Now slowly open your eyes. Namaste.
I hope you understood how to do a Surya Namaskar with the proper breathing. Do send in your comments and feedback on my YouTube channel. You can also send in your comments and feedback on my Facebook and Instagram. Do subscribe and give a like if you enjoyed this video. Until we meet next time, thank you and have a great day. Thank you.